So today we're going to do a quick everyday makeup tutorial, and I'm going to start from this blank face and hope you don't hate it. First up, we've got the Urban Decay Primer Potion, so I just put that on my ring fingers and blend that in as carefully as possible. Then I'm going to take my Urban Decay eyeshadow in the shade Sin, and I'm going to put that on with just an e.l.f. shader brush all over my eyelids. For the crease, I'm going to take this Real Techniques Fluffy Brush and the shade Smog from the Urban Decay Naked Palette. Then I'm going to do my winged eyeliner, and I just use the Jordana Fabuliner Eye Pencil, and I get this at Walgreens and it's my favorite. It's literally $2. I start with just a small line at the top of my eyelid, and then I wing it out a little bit, and then I just kind of build from there. And then I add a little more to the top as necessary. Then we're gonna do the same on the other eye. So again, just a tiny line right on top of our lash line, and then wing it out. And I'd be lying if I said I didn't mess up all the time, so we need to have some Q-tips on hand. Then we're gonna take our eyelash curler and some Lights, Camera, Lashes mascara from Tarte. For our eyebrows, we're gonna use this Sephora brow brush, and then I'm gonna take the Urban Decay Naked Basics palette, and I'm gonna use the dark brown shade in that. And then I just fill it in and follow it as closely as possible to make it look natural. We're not going for Sharpie brows today, even though sometimes, let's be real, they turn out that way. As for concealer, I use the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Eraser for dark circles. And to be completely honest, this is not my favorite, but any concealer will do. I just put that in a triangle shape under my eyes, and then I rub it in with my ring finger. Alright, for our blush, I like to use Tarte Blushing Bride, and I've been using this for over a year, and it's still my favorite. I love a cream blush, and I just use a Real Techniques brush. I think it's a stippling brush, but I use it for blush. You do you, girl. And we can't forget our noses. And then for a highlight, I like to use MAC Mineralized Skin Finish, and I just take it on my ring finger again, and then I blend that in. And then I add concealer wherever else is necessary. I usually have a lot of redness on my chin and on the sides of my nose. I don't really contour normally, but I do like to put this NYX Contour Stick, the light color, on my Cupid's bow. I think it just gives it a nice little highlight right before your lip color. And then for today's lip, I just wanted to do something pretty neutral, and I actually talked about this in my What I Got for Christmas video. So it's the Dior Lip Glow Reviver Balm, and I absolutely love it. It just is a nice little touch of pink, and you can put on as much or as little as you want, and it builds, but it stays pretty sheer, and I think it's a great look for every day. So that's it for my quick makeup look. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you have any questions at all, please leave it in the comments below, and then don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys!
A lot of noises.
Right, oh, here. I'm good with it.
Okay.